At Northwestern Ophthalmology, we're most about making a difference. You can go to a place where you know that in every one of these hallways, there's a different expert with unique expertise who is teaching someone their craft, who's innovating and trying to provide the best possible care that they can.
When you marry the people, the motivation, the drive, the want to make a difference with the technology and the cutting edge and the people who understand how to use the technology, that's what we have here.
We are committed to education of medical students, of residents, fellows, and we're also committed to excellence in patient care.
We're very unique in that way, that we have a very large full-time faculty, and we have faculty in every subspecialty, in fact, multiple faculty in the same subspecialties.
To the extent that we can look into the eye and have a window into someone's body without cutting them open is amazing. And that's what we bring to the table to really address the person's whole health.
We have a lot of new therapies, a lot of new diagnostic technology, the use of lasers, the use of advanced imaging, and now increasingly the use of computers and artificial intelligence to help optimize diagnoses, and we are implementing these new technologies and translating it to patient care rapidly.
We are on the leading edge of innovation by way of patient care as well as research involvement in clinical trials.
This is an exciting time for research on the retina in basic science. We're on the verge of understanding how the retina works to look out at the world and convert the visual scene into a signal for the rest of the brain.
Everybody who's here understands our unique role as an academic medical center and a medical school that's research intensive to be the people that are discovering new treatments, finding different ways to think about problems, designing novel ways to deliver drugs, figuring out the pathogenesis of how disease develops, deciding if a genetic therapy will work. This is cutting edge.